I just can't believe how many people Gus McMillan has working for him now, and I very much hope that you're not one of them. It's nothing more than a mass murder for hire scheme, lining his pockets with blood money. He should be hanged and quartered. Anyway, I can't allow myself to get too worked up by that boar, so, in better news, I spotted a spectacular fox the other day, one of the most striking I've ever seen. I'm very keen to find out more about its genetics, if you can bring me a sample. Just please don't hurt it.
What's wrong with me? Where you at? Out.
Thank you. Oh.